In class today, we are going to study about the if then else statement, and for this purpose we have selected an object that we need to input a number and find whether the number is positive, negative or neutral. Positive number means if the number is greater than zero, it will be considered as positive number. That is the identification of positive numbers, that they will be greater than or they are greater than zero. If the number is smaller than zero, it will be considered as negative number. And finally, if the number is equal to zero, it will be neutral. It means if the number is zero, then it will be considered as positive number. If the number is smaller than zero, then it will be considered as a negative number, and if the number is equal to zero, then it will be neutral. हमें सिर्फ काम इतना सा करना है कि एक number input करना है, and then we have to find out whether the number is positive, negative or neutral. इसमें किसी किस्म की कोई calculation involved नहीं हो रही. ठीक है, तो उसके लिए अब हम क्या करेंगे, सिर्फ एक नंबर हमें, एक वेरिएबल हमें डिक्लेयर करना है और उसी के अकॉर्डिंग हमें सारी वर्किंग करनी है. तो फॉर दैट पर्पस फर्स्ट वी शैल गो ऑन पाइथन. पाइथन पर हम पहले काम करके देख लेते हैं. लेट मी सेलेक्ट नंबर. पाइथन इज केस सेंसिटिव. नंबर इज इक्वल्स टू INT bracket open 0 bracket close. Declaration of the variable and initialization of the variable in Python is done. Moving towards the pseudocode, this line will be written as declare number 0 as integer. That is the way to declare a variable in Python and declare a variable in pseudocode. Now the next step will be to input a number, and for that purpose we shall produce a message on the screen first. For that purpose I shall use print statement on Python. Print bracket open inverted commas enter any number inverted comma close and bracket close. And then number is equals to int bracket open input. That is the structure of Python. In 3.90, we need to define the data type at the input stage 2. So print enter any number. There will be a message on the screen to enter a number. Then number is equals to int input bracket open bracket close. It is a function. INT is a function, input is working as a function in Python programming language. And this line, the line number 3, will receive a number and store it in the variable number for further processing. Now moving forward, on in pseudocode, I shall mention output, enter any number, inverted comma close, and it will be input number. The input stage is done. Now we are going to compare the input number with zero, whether it is greater than zero, it is equal to zero, or it is smaller than zero. And then we shall decide whether the number is positive, negative, or neutral. So in this scenario, I shall use if number is greater than zero, print str number इनवर्टेड कॉमा इज पॉजिटिव, इनवर्टेड कॉमा क्लोज, ब्रैकेट क्लोज, एंटर. फर्स्ट कंपैरिजन डन. सो कंपैरिजन इज डन मींस इफ द नंबर इज ग्रेटर देन जीरो देन इट विल बी कंसीडर्ड एज अ पॉजिटिव नंबर. सो आफ्टर द वेरिफिकेशन ऑफ फर्स्ट कंडीशन, इफ द फर्स्ट कंडीशन इज वेरीफाइड और इफ द फर्स्ट कंडीशन इज ट्रू देन स्क्रीन विल डिस्प्ले अ मैसेज विद द नंबर एंड इज पॉजिटिव. नाउ इन द सिचुएशन इफ दिस कंडीशन इज गॉट फेल्ड, so I am going to place another condition. It will be elif. Number is less than zero. Colon. Print. Str. Number. Plus inverted comma open means if the input number is greater smaller than zero, then it will be considered as negative number. So I do mention message here is negative. Bracket close, inverted comma close, bracket close, and then the final option means if number is not greater than zero and number is not lesser than zero, then automatically it will be equals to zero. So there is no need to mention the condition. I shall use keyword else. Print str number plus inverted comma is neutral, inverted comma close, bracket close. Now my Python code is completed. Let me check it. Control S. Since it is Python, so it is mandatory to save the code first for the verification. Let me save it with the title number. Now let's check whether it is correct or incorrect. F5. Enter any number. System is asking for a number. I do input 6 here. And you can see the message 6 is positive. I do close this window and rerun it, re-execute it, F5. This time I input 0. And you can see the message on the screen, 0 is neutral. Now final checking for the negative numbers, F5. Enter any number, I type here minus 10. And you can see that minus 10 is negative. So the code is executed successfully according to this object. Write down a pseudocode program and draw a flowchart to input a number and find whether it is positive. Negative or neutral. So we have made a code on Python which can easily define us whether the input number is positive, negative, or neutral. Right? Now, moving towards the pseudocode, how the if statement will be used in pseudocode, I do write it. If number is greater than zero, then output number plus, plus is used for concatenation here, is positive. Inverted comma close. I do copy it for my requirement. It will be else if now. Else if number is less than zero, then output number is negative. And then the final line. Else output number is neutral. In pseudocode, it is mandatory to end any type of statement. So I shall use here end if. नाउ माई कोड इज सक्सेसफुली कंप्लीटेड। Okay, now so we have successfully attempted Python code and pseudo code on screen, which will give us the result according to our requirement. Requirement means that an input number is positive, negative, or neutral. That is our requirement to find out the number that is input by a person or by a user into a computer system to find out whether the input number is positive, negative, or neutral. So I hope today's session will be fruitful for you people. See you soon. Allah Hafiz.
Allah Hafiz.